Oh, hello there. My name is, Barry Dickinson. I am the Swordmaker. Welcome to BDSM. I've been told that I have to show you around my place because, to be honest, I'm making not a lot of money. And to be honest with you, I haven't had a single customer yet. So I gotta give you a tech demonstration of all my weapons and show you around. So we're gonna have a look around first. So, as you can see, it has fencing. It kind of stops right there because I ran out of wood. And the closest place to get wood is like right in front of me. But there's a pack of like wolves and I'm being honest, I'm pretty terrified that they're going to try to kill me. So I kind of avoid getting that wood for the time being. Yeah, this is my fence. It's a little bit wonky. I'm going to like plant some crops, sweet corn and some berries, and I live off the land. Look, that's a garden. So this is my humble abode. This is where all the magic happens, and I create the beautiful weaponry. I have to show you what every single individual item does for some reason. Part of the thing. So yeah, come on, let's go. This is where you burn the iron rock to make metal. And then from there you take the metal and you bring it over to here and you hit it really, really hard into the fire and you make the weaponry. And then as well as that, apparently you can make the armor, which I'm not very good at. I'm just the weapons. Make the armor on this bit. Don't even know what to do with the armor, really. This stuff you see my willy. And then this is where you can make pillowcases and rugs and things. Yeah. This is where you make the leather from the hide. It's pretty good. Wait, I'll show you a rug. Hang on. I don't really know what this room is yet. I haven't quite decided. It's a bit. Whatever, you know when you like buy a house and then there's always a spare room and you don't know what to do with it, so it gets full of shit? That's this room right now. So, you want to see the weaponry, okay? First, I'm going to show you the twins. These are two tiny little blades. They're really good to like, to stab and to do really cool spins. Really good if you need to like quickly cut somebody's throat. You can jab. The next one I got for you is the Iron Penetrator. So, the Iron Penetrator is actually a really good sword to penetrate your enemies. What you gotta do is just jab! There you are. Yup! And the way it works is you look at your enemy and then you penetrate them wherever you want. It's where it could be a little bit. The Giant Penetrator. Yeah. I like Giant Penetrator. Yup! Okay. Next one should be the Seiyu Sword. Yep, Seiyu Sword. So you see with the Seiyu Sword, you hold it upright, which I can't show you because I got arthritis. It looks like a C. And if you hold it like I'm holding it right now, it looks like a U. So, Seiyu Sword. Plus, when I'm trying to like sell it, I can like use the tagline, Seiyu need a sword. It's all about the message. You need this sword. See, you need this sword. It's the pussy prong. For the pussy prong, that's pretty self-explanatory. When you come up against an enemy, and pretty much know you're not going to win, and like this, then instead of getting really close and losing your penis, you just like stay the distance, and jab, hoya, and jab. Now I have to give you a demonstration of the jabber. Now let's go find the wolf and show you how to jab. Hey, Mr. Wolf. Just wanna pussy prong you. Come on. Hi-yah! 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 Ây ơi. Ây, giúp ơi. Giúp ơi, giúp ơi. Ây ơi. Giúp ơi. Giúp ơi. You will feel your pussy problem. And this is where the twins come in really handy as well if you got stuck in the pickle. Oh god. As I was saying, you should definitely come to BDSM to get your weaponry. I make it especially for you. BDSM has no affiliation with sex. Trademark.